Now, I really can't speak anything. Yella Kannadigarigu Namaskaram. Nana Yesu Thakur Anoop Singh. Samasta Kannada Janatege Shivratri Habbada Shubhashayakalu Sabse Pehle. So, thank you so much. That was the Kannada I knew. Talking about this movie, as he said, this movie, it is coming in four different languages, as he said. Sir, the experience is very wonderful because this is the first time I am making my debut as an action hero. Abhi tak jitni bhi filmein kari thi, Singham 3 or you know, Rogue, phir Yajmana jo recently sir ke saath maine kari thi, Darshan sir ke saath, became a wonderful massive hit and I got a great exposure and great confidence because these stars when I'm working opposite like Darshan sir or Surya sir or Allu Arjun sir, it gave me enough confidence and the boost that I got was Mr. Sunil Kumar Desai sir, who came to me and narrated me this story. Initially, when he told me about the story, I was very happy. I thought he's come with the intention of taking me as a villain again. I asked him, who's the hero? He said, you are the hero. I was like, wow. So that is the story that started from there. The experience has been wonderful. Bahut logon ka mujhe pyar mila from Kannada industry because of Yajmana, from Tamil industry because of Singham 3, from Telugu industry because of Naperu Surya. And this would be one of the best life-changing moments for me. People have loved me as a villain. I am praying that they love me as a hero as well.
Okay, even if you don't understand Kannada, but also you are debuting
Kannada. So, I dubbed.
It was a challenging part.
It is very challenging. Yajmana, full movie, I dubbed in my own voice. So, for that, daily 5 hours I used to study. Because Darshan sir is there, obviously, you cannot make mistakes when you are opposite a challenging star Darshan, like, you know. So, I made sure that every Kannada project or Telugu project, any project that I sign, I take the script earlier and I memorize. So if you want me to decide a dialogue from Yajmana, it is like, you know, in a moment, you know, Stradikyarda market tagotri the undercoat, Nintakuru on the Jagan Sambat Madelba, waste Kananila, Devi Ashirvada in the E movement on the drop pile Kula Marakalanino, on the Sambat Denge, Tinoke Mardia, Karchi Mardia, by a buyerly broker and you, Ade buyerly, one Sale Kai Kati Tale Taxi, sorry, girl. So the entire page of 2-page dialogue. I was able to memorize. So I think if I can do it, it's
okay,
not challenging.
Four languages, yeah. Experience.
Experience is wonderful. As I said, four languages, I've already got exposure from four different movies. So people from every state and territory, they have loved my action. And my idea of doing action is that I do my stunts myself. I'm highly capable in mixed martial arts and my action stuff. So in this Udgharsha movie, all the stunts that you see, they are done by me and with the help of professionals, of course. So action, every state has loved. So I think I'm really hoping that acting wise, action wise, and I've dubbed in all the languages, you know, I've tried to at least. Udgharsha is a Sanskrit word. Udgharsha is a Sanskrit word. It stands for when the battle is at the peak, when a war is at the peak of the height, that moment is called as Udgharsha. And in Tamil it is called Uchakattam. And my role in this film is of, you know, can't reveal much, but I'm the lead role in this. It is a story of only one night. Certain incidents that happened in just a period of one night on 31st night and how everybody's lives changed from there. It's a suspense thriller. Sunil Kumar Desai sir is an expert in suspense thriller. This is him coming back again. So I'm very happy to be part of such a film. And let's see how it works.
Sir, okay, well, I heard that when Darshan sir gifted you as a special gift, the watch.
I gifted him today.
Yeah.
I gifted him a special edition watch. Actually, I just signed my first international brand endorsement as the Indian brand ambassador for it. It's a, you know, US-based company. Solvo Clock, it is the name of the watch company. And I'm the Indian brand ambassador for it. And the first watch that came to me, I made sure that first watch I kept it for Darshan sir because he's my hero. His life is very much inspiring. When we were shooting Yajmana, he told me about his life journey. I thought only my life journey was very, you know, struggling and a lot of hard work. But then his life journey is equally intense. So I decided to gift him this as a goodwill gesture, as a token of appreciation for the kind of love he showed. I'm feeling very good. Actually, I was not so much nervous when I was shooting with him, Yajmana. But I was more nervous here when he came to, you know, support me for this film. Because I worked with him. He's very humble, very down to earth. Every time coming on the set on time, 50 films old he is. Now, this was his 51st film, I was told. And I'm just one film old, as you can see. So the experience ratio is quite amazing. But having said that, not because I've just, you know, not because Darshan sir has just come But because I've worked with him, I have stayed with him on the set every day. I've had food with him. So that way I can say that I'm very happy to be associated with him. Abhi, how lucky can I be? You know, I'm very happy. My collar is kind of up when I have the support of big two superstars like Sudeep Kichar sir and Darshan sir. Sudeep sir, I've already met him earlier once, long back in the promotional activity of Rogue movie when I had come here. And of course, we just exchanged hi hello. But now, when sir told him about this movie, he was ready to, you know, do the voiceover for him. Very, very much thank you, sir. If you're watching this, thank you so much for this love and support. And of course, Darshan sir, I think I have got the love of the Sudeep Kicha fans as well as the Darshan fans. So I'm the most luckiest person. Thank you.
Anyone dialogue from
Udgharsha,
sir?
I cannot say dialogues till the time you watch the movie. But Yajmana, as you can say, you know, the whole movie is like in my tongue. So I can go on and on and on. But I don't want to talk about Yajmana right now. Because I like the nightlife, the people here, very stylish, and they are very well groomed. I like the climate here very much, the climate. The only thing I don't like is the traffic, which is a lot as good as Bombay. But apart from that, it's the ambience and the cultural upbringing of the people. Kannada, you know, it's the first time I got associated with this language. And I fell in love with this language. I'd love to learn more about this time, because Kannada, I performed in Tamil, Telugu and Kannada, but Kannada was the most easygoing language for me to pick, so that's why I love it.
So already you acted in Kannada, which
in Kannada? There are many, because I've seen Yash sir's work recently in KGF, of course I'd love to work with Yash sir. Puneet Rajkumar sir's work I've seen, I've loved, but I've never gotten an opportunity to work with him. So hopefully, probably with Puneet Rajkumar sir, yes.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.